Two people killed in a two-car crash in Milwaukee. It happened near 48th and Keefe just after 8 o'clock last night. Milwaukee police say one car blew a stop sign and was hit by another car. Police say a 23-year-old man and a 22-year-old man from the car that didn't stop died at the scene. Officers arrested the driver. The driver of the other car is cooperating.